Valley coming in this game 5-5. Northfield coming in 3-6. I'm Chris Seacrest, and you're watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Getting ready here for the opening tip-off. Northfield will start off with the ball. This game is a Three Rivers Conference matchup. Valley is 1-1 in the conference. Northfield 0-2. As that one sails out of bounds with the fingertips of Deshaun Heckman. Valley coming in this game after losing to Oregon Davis in the first round of the Caston shootout, 64-51. The next day they turned around and beat Caston 46-22. And Knox 44-36 in the consolation round to finish fifth overall in the Caston shootout. Northfield coming in this game after beating Manchester 53-40. And now here we are for this conference mashup. Jared Dusenberry not able to get the two. And that's going to be going the other way. And that shot good by Cody Holmes. Northfield first to strike in this one. Alec Craig for three, and that's going to go in, and Valley will take the lead, 3-2. Wild passes there by the Norseman. And that's going to be a foul there on Deshaun Heckman.
Foul number 22, DJ Heckman.
And that'll be 2 points there for number 22, Kyle Reed. Northfield will take back the lead here, 4-3. 6 minutes to go here in the first. Alec Craig for another three. That one a little short. Two-point attempt. No good. Northfield will have it back. That attempt no good. Northfield still with the rebound. And that's going to be an and one right there. Kyle Reed made that one for the Norseman. Keith Wright will pick up his first foul. And Kyle Reed will make it a three-point play for the Norseman. They now lead 7-3. Alec Craig going inside. Going to go all the way around. Keith Wright inside now looking for two, and that's going to roll off. No good. Wright able to get the rebound. He's going to try to put it up again, and that's going to be denied. Northfield will have the ball.
Kyle Reed.
That'll be 2 points there for Kyle Reed. Valley now down by six. 4:20 to go here in the first. That'll go in there for Alec Craig. Valley now within four. Craig not able to save it. Northfield will have the ball. Three-point attempt. That one is good by number 44, Joe Halderman. And now Northfield is leading 12-5. 3:35 to go here in the first. Keith Wright thought about three, probably a good choice not to go for it. Alec Craig gonna try for three, and he's gonna get it. Alec Craig has all of Valley's points so far. Valley down by four. Cameron Parker gonna take that one away. Alec Craig looking for two. That one off the front bar. Keith Wright not able to get the rebound. That one going to be in and out. Doozy not able to save it. Wes Melanson now going to check in for the Vikings. Two-point attempt is up and no good. Dusenberry on the rebound. Valley down by four. Northfield leading 12-8. 2 minutes to go here in the first. Keith Wright now for three. That one overshot. Doozy inside looking for two. The ball didn't go up with him. That'll be a three-point attempt. No good. Valley will have another chance here. Doozy shoots a three. Don't really see him shoot from there. Not able to make it. And that'll be two easy points there for the big man, Cody Holmes. Under 30 to go here in the first. Northfield leading 14-8 over the Vikings. Under 10 to go. Right for three. That one no good. Melanson on the rebound. Gets it to Parker. They're going to have to put it up, and not able to get it is Craig. And at the end of the first quarter, Tippecanoe Valley is down here as Northfield is leading 14-8. Valley will have the ball here. Tanner Tripedi is now in for the Vikings. Northfield is leading 14-8. Alec Craig has all of Valley's points so far. Dusenberry will get two there. That'll put Valley within four. Three-point attempt is good by number 44, Joe Halderman.
Joe Halderman for three.
Keith Wright, and that one going to roll in for him. That'll make it a 5-point game. Keith Wright going to be able to come up with it. Craig for three, and that one off the front. That's going to be a foul there on Wes Melanson, I believe.
Valley foul number 42, Wes Melanson.
We'll have a timeout here on the court.
Northfield
leading here 18-12. 5:54 to go here in the first half. Now we're going to roll out of bounds there. That's going to be a foul there on Northfield.
Northfield foul number 33, Ryan Driscoll.
Keith Wright has been wanting to try to make some threes here tonight. Hasn't really had many opportunities. Tanner Tripedi now with a three, and he's going to make that. That'll make it a three-point game here as Northfield leading 18-15, 4:50 to go here in the first half. That's going to be a travel call there, and it'll go back to the Vikings. Bad pass there by Craig as it's going to be taken. That'll be easy points there for number 33, Ryan Driscoll. And Northfield will be back to a five-point lead here, 20-15. 4:15 to go in the first half. Another bad pass there by Craig. Wright able to pick it up. Craig going to shoot a three again. That one no good off the back iron. That's going to be a travel call there. Doozy inside, looking for an easy two. Not able to get it. You got to make those easy shots. Missed opportunity there by the Vikings. That'll be out of bounds. Valley needs to make the most of this possession here. Doozy for two, and that's going to roll off. Doozy inside looking for two, and he'll get it. Just under three to go here in the first half. Northfield still leading 20-17. West Milan's going to come up with it. Valley trying to get in the lead here before the end of the half. Keith Wright for three, and he finally got one there. And we have a tie ball game here at 20 apiece. 2:25 remaining here in the first half.
Timeout, Northfield. I'd like for all the military, police officers, firemen, EMTs, and first.
Northfield has the ball. We're tied up here at 20 apiece. And 2 points there for number 55, Cody Holmes.
Cody Holmes.
Keith Wright for three again. Oh, not going in, but Tanner Trapedi able to put it back up and in. Nice job there by Tanner Trapedi. We're tied up here at 22. 1:30 to go here in the first half. .102 to go here in the first half, tied up at 22. Under a minute now. Keith Wright probably could have got a three, decided to give it to Trapedi. Trapedi not able to get it. Three-point attempt, no good. Keith Wright inside, looking for two, and he'll get it. Valley will take the lead now, 24-22, under 30 to go here in the first half. Craig not able to take it. Craig still not able to take it, had a hand on that one. No good, Doozy with the ball. Under 10 now. Valley will hold for a final shot. Doozy for three. Not able to get it. And not the time will run out there as Tippecanoe Valley leading 24-22 at halftime. And we'll be right back. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we're getting ready to start the third quarter here. Tippecanoe Valley leading 24-22. Northfield will have the ball to start the half. Two-point attempt is up and good by number 11, Austin Trump. We're tied up here at 24. Alec Craig inside looking for two. And that's going to go in. And that'll give Craig 10 points on the night. Craig averages about 18. That shot no good. Northfield able to recover. Three-point attempt, up and good. Number 44, Joe Halderman. Northfield will take the lead now, 27-26. 6:20 to go here in the third.
Northfield foul, number 22, Kyle Reed.
That'll be a foul on Northfield. Craig was looking for three, decided to go inside, but he's going to be tagged with a travel call. Number 22 inside, no good. He's going to head to the line. Foul is going to be called on Jared Dusenberry. That'll be Doozy's first foul of the night. Number 22, Kyle Reed at the line for the Norsemen. And he'll make the first one. Not going to make the second. Under six to go here in the third. Northfield leading 28-26. Keith Wright going inside looking for two, and he's going to get it, and he's going to head to the line. Wright, Keith Wright looking to make this a three-point play and put Valley back in the lead. And that he will. Valley will take the lead now, 29-28. Keith Wright almost able to get that one. That he does. Able to get it to Cameron Parker. Doozy for two. That's not going to go in. Parker going to get called for the foul. Valley foul number 34, Cameron Parker. Three-point attempt is up. That is good. Number 11, Austin Trump. Northfield will have a two-point lead now, under five to go here in the third. Three-point attempt by Cameron Parker is good. And now Valley will take back the lead, 32-31. Craig going to be calling for the foul. That'll be Craig's first foul of the night. Three-point attempt is good. Number 11, Austin Trump.
Austin Trump for three.
Now Northfield will again have a two-point lead here, 34-32. Just over 4 minutes to go in the third. Foul's going to be on to Sean Heckman.
Number 22, DJ
That'll be Heckman's second foul of the night. Three-point attempt is good. Number 44, Joe Halderman. Now Northfield will extend their lead to five. Valley going to have to come up with something to stop that three-point shooting that the Norsemen have been coming up with as of late. Northfield going to take it. And it's going to roll out of bounds.
Wes Melanson checks in for Tippecanoe Valley.
Wes Melanson coming back in for the Vikings. Craig going inside, finds Doozy, and Doozy not able to get the two.
Northfield foul number 22, Kyle Reed.
It's going to be a foul on Northfield. Valley will have the ball. Craig for two, and that's going to go in. That'll make it a three-point game. Three-point attempt, no good. Craig on the rebound. And now I'm going to slip out of Keith Wright's hands and out of bounds. Big man inside, not able to get it. Craig gonna come up with a rebound. Keith Wright for three. No good, off the back iron. Wes Melanson able to keep it inbounds. And it'll go off of a Norseman. Northfield leading 37-34, 1:35 to go here in the third. Doozy for two. Doozy going to be called for the travel there, so that will not count. Cameron Parker able to take that one away. That one in and out. Craig on the rebound. Right for two. Or excuse me, three, and he's going to get it. And that'll tie it up at 57. 50 seconds to go. Excuse me, ties up at 37. 45 seconds to go here in the third. Three-point attempt, no good.
Valley foul number 34, Cameron Parker.
Cameron Parker gonna be calling for his second foul. Number 22, Kyle Reen at the line for the Norsemen.
Logan Peach reports in for Northfield. Tanner Trapedi for
Tippecanoe
Valley.
Trapedi back in for the Vikings. Reed will miss both of them for the Norsemen. Under 20 to go here in the third. And bad mistake there by Keith Wright, giving the Norsemen another chance to take the lead here to end the third quarter. Final seconds of the quarter. Quick three-point attempt, no good. So we're tied up here. It's 37 at the end of three. Keith Wright leading Valley with 13 points. Alec Craig close behind with 12. The ball here to start the fourth and final quarter. Right for three, no good. Doozy able to get the rebound. He'll put it up and he'll get two. Three-point attempt is up. That is good. Number 44, Joe Halderman. Northfield now leading by one. Tanner Trapedi for three, and he'll get it. Valley will call a timeout here as they are leading 42-40, just under 7 minutes to go here in the game. that's going to be 2 points there for Austin Trump. Trump going to head to the line, trying to make it a three-point play and put Northfield back in the lead.
Basket by Austin Trump, and he'll beat the line, shoot one.
Trump not able to get the third point. Craig for two. Not able to get it. Austin Trump for two.
Austin Trump.
Three-point attempt by Tripedi is good. That'll put Valley back in the lead. Three-point attempt by Trump, no good. Trying to set something up here. 3-point attempt up, no good. Keith Wright takes that one away. Wright going to head to the charity stripe.
Northfield foul number 20, Logan Keyes. Keith Wright at the line for the Vikings.
Wright will make the first one. Wright will make them both. Valley now up by three. We'll have a timeout by Northfield. It's Valley leading here 47-44. 4:06 to go in the fourth and final quarter. Tanner Tripedi going to take that one away. Craig going inside. Craig at the line for the Vikings.
Ryan Driscoll reports in for Northfield.
Craig will make them both. Valley now leading by five. Valley gonna come up with it. Craig going inside, gonna go back out. Craig trying to get inside. Craig going inside, gonna go back out. He's done that several times tonight. Keith Wright going in now, looking for two. That's gonna go in. And now Valley will stay in the lead here. Excuse me, 51-44. Just under 2 minutes to go here in the game. And that'll be 2 points there for number five, Cody Holmes. Doozy for two, and he's going to get it. Valley now leading by a score of 53-46. 1:15 to go here in the game. If Northfield wants to come back, they're going to have to start now, and that's not going to help them. Keith Wright comes up with it. Craig going inside now, and he'll get two. That'll make it a 9-point game. Northfield, or excuse me, Tippecanoe Valley calls a timeout. As we have 1:02 remaining here in this one. Valley leading 55-46. Northfield will have the ball here. 1:02 to go in the game. Valley leading 55-46. Northfield's going to have to score quick and foul quick if they want to come back. Craig going to get called for the foul. Austin Trump at the line for the Norsemen. Coach Patrick going to call a timeout.
30-second timeout. Tippecanoe Valley.
55 seconds to go here in this one. Valley leading 55-46. Austin Trump at the line for the Norsemen. Cody Holmes scores. Coach Patrick calls another timeout. Tippecanoe Valley still leading 55-48. 41 and a half seconds on the clock. Valley will have the ball here. They're leading 55-48. Kyle Reed called for the foul. Craig at the line. Valley leading 55-48. 38 seconds on the clock. Craig will miss it. Austin Trump for three. No good. The big man puts it up.
Cody
Holmes. And Northfield will now call a timeout. They're all over Craig. Heath Wright going down, and that's going to be a foul there. Under 20 seconds. Keith Ryan at the stripe for the Vikings. Keith Wright will make the first one. Keith Wright will make them both. And we'll have another timeout on the court. Tippecanoe Valley leading here 57-50. Just under 20 seconds to go here in the game. Quick three-point attempt is good by Austin Trump. But Northfield is running out of time. Still down by four. Alec Craig will be at the stripe for the Vikings. 11 seconds to go here in the game. If he can make this free throw. And if he can make the bonus, it'll put this one out of reach for the Norsemen. And he'll make them both. The clock is gonna run down here as they'll try to get off a shot. Easy 2 points there, and might as well let them. And that's gonna be the end of the game. Tippecanoe Valley gonna walk away with a victory, 59-55. And, well, that's the bottom line because the scoreboard says so. I'm Chris Seacrest, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.